Good afternoon, welcome to AFLRadio.com. You are with Mag on AFL Live. Now we are leading up to a really humongous event. Now a really interesting event happening this weekend. That is the PCC Maxis Presidential Ride 2015. Now I'm not a cyclist, I don't ride bicycles, but I do hope to do so one day. But I am speaking to the experts. These guys ride almost at any time they have free, right? Welcome to the studio, James Buck and Adrian Chan from the Pedalholic Cycling Club.
Yes.
Hi.
Kenapa tak bersemangat langsung? How are you guys today?
Very good.
Thank you so much for coming by. Now this weekend is going to be a very interesting weekend for y'all.
Yes.
Are you looking forward to it?
Very looking forward to it.
Or very stressed?
Stressed, but looking forward to it.
That's good. So what's going to be so exciting about this weekend?
The swearing and the satisfaction.
The what again?
The swearing and the satisfaction. Swearing from the participants. We're gonna be sweat so much.
Yeah.
They're gonna start cursing at us.
Oh no.
But after that, they're gonna enjoy it.
I'm sure they will, right? And of course, it's gonna be a satisfactory ride not only for the two of you, to see your product come up to life, but also to all the participants, isn't it?
Yes, of course.
Yeah.
Yep.
All right. I like your name, Pedalholic Cycling Club.
Yep.
What inspired the name?
The name actually came a very long way. We started from a name of a this is the third name actually. We
really?
Started off with the name of Peugeot Cycling Club.
Okay.
From the brand Peugeot.
Okay.
Then we subsequently changed to the name of a pedophile cycling club.
Pedophiles,
okay, not pedophiles.
We have to say it properly, Okay.
Pedophiles being a bit sensitive for certain people.
Mm-hmm.
So subsequently we changed it to Pedaholics.
I like Pedaholics. It's really interesting and really catchy. At this point, 1 week towards the event, how much of participants, how many participants do you already have?
We are almost to the maximum capacity we're looking at, about 1,005.
Okay. Wow! Yeah. 1,005 cyclists at one go.
Yes.
This is like
rolled out.
Nicely done. Okay. What is the satisfaction that you gain from this, sir?
Talking about the satisfaction is like, okay, we have a river crossing, high and tight, okay? And of course, we do a loop, which means there's no cross junction on it, okay? And less route ride, okay? Mm-hmm. Because mostly are the trail.
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
So these are the challenges that
the satisfaction. And you can actually connect the whole entire route.
We're expecting we hope to see at least more than 60% to complete the whole course.
Okay, is it that difficult? There's only 60% that you're actually hoping for. The fact that you say it's almost impossible for all of them to complete.
We have been doing this for the last 12 years and it's impossible everybody completes it, but that's why it's named after a presidential ride.
Okay.
Hi, I'm James Buck.
Hi, I'm Adrian Chan.
We're from PCC, Pedalholic Cycling Club. Mark your calendars, 18th of October 2015. We'll be having the PCC Maxis Presidential Ride 2015. Come and join us.
You're listening to Mag on AFLRadio.com.